number one, 86.25. She has since been bumped down to third. Interesting to note, though, the top three competitors right now all went through the semifinals. Remember, two of the three medalists in the men's slopestyle yesterday rode in the semifinals. That being Mark McMorris, the bronze medalist, and Sage Kotzenberg, your gold medalist. So maybe the extra practice is really paying off. But right now, Todd, it's all about Sharka Pancochova and what can she do to improve upon that first run.
Let me tell you why I disagree with the judges right now. Sharka's first run was far more technical than the other women. I don't know what's going on with this judging here today, but Sharka's first run was by far and away the best run that's been done all week long by a female competitor. Control. Oh! Sharka goes down hard.
Sharka Pancochova of the Czech Republic hooks up on her heel side edge, has cracked the back of her helmet in probably the worst fall we've seen all week here on the slopestyle course.
Sharka, watch now as she lands. That head whips back. I don't know if she's out right there, but definitely ragdolling through the landing. That helmet cracking behind. That's what these helmets are designed to do. One impact. Just like a motorcycle helmet.
And watch the reaction of the two ladies sitting on top right now. And Sharka Pancochova of the Czech Republic wants to bring it home on her own two feet. We'll have more of the women's slopestyle final when we return.